The guy came to Fight Club for the first time, his ass was a wad of cookie dough. After a few weeks, he was carved out of wood.
If you could fight any celebrity, who would you fight?
Alive or dead?
Doesn't matter, who'd be tough?
Hemingway. You?
Shatner. I'd fight William Shatner.
We all started seeing things differently. Everywhere we went, we were sizing things up. I felt sorry for guys packed into gyms, trying to look like how Calvin Klein or Tommy Hilfiger said they should.
Is that what a man looks like?
Self-improvement is masturbation. Now self-destruction.